don't think I'll ever forget, Kelleigh was in a little school, she was a preschooler. We noticed a growing discoloration on the right side of her face, on her right cheek, on her right ear. It continued to get larger, it pulsated. We were sent for evaluation, and they had to look out of state to find help for us. And I got the phone call. The exact words given to me were that your daughter has a life-threatening, rare, inoperable condition for which there is no cure. And we're not sure what we can do, but we need to see her right away. But that's when we met Dr. Burroughs, and she truly was the only person who gave us hope.
I first met Kelleigh and her parents in 2000. She was about 6 years old, and she'd been diagnosed to have an arteriovenous malformation, or AVM. An arteriovenous malformation is a complicated abnormality of blood vessels where the arteries connect directly to the veins, and that causes some harmful effects on the tissue around it. So we brought her back numerous times over the years to treat what was symptomatic.
Because the AVMs affect her airway, she required a tracheostomy when she was 10 years old. She had a life-threatening reaction to a chemotherapy agent and spent the week before her first communion in the ICU and received anointing of the sick last rites on Monday, and then woke up on Wednesday and told us that she needed to get better so that she could make her first Holy Communion on Saturday. And she went with her pretty little first communion dress, and the same priest who gave her last rites on Monday gave her first Holy Communion on Saturday.
She's really a great, active kid and has a really supportive, wonderful family.
The most difficult thing is probably not being able to do everything I want to. Like, some of my friends can play sports and they're like good at it, but I have to stop because I can't get as rough as them.
We are so lucky to have her as our doctor. She wants to hear about Kelleigh's dreams, and Kelleigh actually wants to be a doctor.
You get to know them, you follow them from early childhood until they're having kids of their own, and that's been just incredibly fulfilling.
So what we've done is, it's very grassroots right now, but we've started a Facebook page for Kelleigh called Kelleigh's Cause. We are committed to raise the money that's necessary to beat this.
We've been all over the United States, and everywhere we've been, everybody knows Dr. Burroughs, and so that gives us great comfort knowing that she's in the best hands. And she says, 12 years now, you take care of yourselves, I'll take care of her. And so, again, whatever it takes for us to get to Children's Hospital of Wisconsin and get to see Dr. Burroughs, we'll do whatever it takes. Our job is to get her here.